Hi students, today we are learn about solar system. A solar or a planetary system consists of a star around which planets revolve. In our solar system, the central star is the sun. Nine planets move around at different distance. Some of these planets have moons that revolve around them. The solar system also includes some other smaller heavenly bodies such as the astronauts and comets. There are nine planets in our solar system. The planets near the sun, it's called inner planets. These are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars. And the planets away from the sun, these are outer planets of our solar system. These are Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune and Pluto. Pluto is a dwarf planet. You know students how to remember the planets in our solar system. One sentence you can always remember: my very educated mother just served us 9 pizza. In this sentence, M located Mercury, V located Venus, E located Earth, M located Mars, J located Jupiter, S located Saturn, U located Uranus and N located Neptune. I hope students, now you understand how to remember our planets in our solar system. Thank you.